Mercedes-Benz has revealed its E-Class Cabriolet ahead of the Geneva Motor Show. The new E-Class Cabriolet slots into the German cars maker's lineup between the recently launched C-Class Cabriolet and larger S-Class Cabriolet, providing Mercedes-Benz with a formidable open-top lineup that is further complemented by its existing trio of roadsters, the SLC, SL and GT Roadster. The 2017 E-Class Cabriolet has been thoroughly re-engineered and shares little with the 7-year-old model it replaces. Among key developments are a new high-strength steel and cast aluminium body structure aimed at providing it with rigidity on par with the E-Class Coupe. To keep weight in check, its outer body also receives an aluminium bonnet, boot lid and guards. The new open top comes as standard in Europe with analogue instruments and a 8.4-inch infotainment monitor, though Australian customers are likely to benefit from twin 12.3-inch digital displays fitted as standard to the E-Class sedan.